Me and my girlfriend are pretty obsessed with boba tea. And this boba place right next to my Subway actually offered to teach me and Dylan how to make boba tea. So I decided to make a green apple boba tea with some strawberry pop bubbles.